stated that myself, Kumari Tame Sara of Standard 7, studying at Wikivi Balijan, is over here to tell the story of a man who was badly discriminated but later was known as Father of Indian Constitution. Yes, I'm talking about B.R. Ambedkar. He's also known as Father of Indian Constitution and he was a great Dalit leader. His full name is Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar. He was born in 1891 into Mahar caste who were untouchables at that time. In 1901, when he was of 9 years, he, along with his brother and cousin, went to Korgaon, present day Maharashtra, to meet his father. He was waiting for his father in the station, but an hour passed, but the father didn't arrive. The station master came to inquire them. He asked what they were doing. They replied that they were waiting for their father to arrive or to send his servants. The way they were talking and the way they were dressed, no one could say that they were untouchables. Everyone present there was thinking that they were Brahmin. As inquiry was going on, the station master asked them who they were. Without hesitating or thinking for a moment, the B.R. Ambedkar replied that they were Mahar. The station master got stunned and returned back to his room without uttering a word. After 20 minutes, when the stun was about to set, but the father didn't arrive, nor had sent his servants, and the station master had to leave. Then after half an hour, the station master came again and asked them, for what could he do for them? He replied that they want to hire a cart who will take them straight away to Korgaon. But none of the cartmen was ready to take them, as they had heard that they were Mahars. The children were ready to pay the double fare, but the money didn't work and none of them was ready. He was discriminated because of his caste. This incident changed the mindset of B.R. Ambedkar. He was the first man from his caste who completed his college education and went England to become a lawyer. He had encouraged the Dalits to send their children to school and to take up government jobs. It is once said by B.R. Ambedkar that it is disgraceful to live at the cost of one's self-respect. Self-respect is the most vital factor in life. Without it, man is a sleeper. To live worthily with it, one has to overcome many difficulties. It is this hard and ceaseless struggle that helps a man to derive confidence, strength, and recognition. So lastly, treat everyone equally, because beyond the sky, above the earth, everyone's equal. Thank you.